Hi, YouTube family. This is Emmanuel here. So here we grow again. It is July 30th, one day before the new solar room is kicking in. And I'm excited to announce to you that we're revisiting a topic that we did before. We had so much success with them. This one actually had the most testimonials of most of our solar rooms was the losing weight one, which I felt may take some time, you know, because people changing habits and things like that, sometimes halfway through the week. In my mind, I thought it just kind of makes sense that people would lose weight maybe 2 or maybe 3 weeks later. I was shocked to see that within a week, some people lost 2, some people lost 5, some people lost up to 12 pounds. My wife actually was the one that I think in 2 weeks lost 12 pounds, and I included her in the room for this. So it was pretty amazing. And let me just kind of read you the description here real quick. We are revisiting a solar room that was very successful in helping people lose weight. Many people experience shifts in their habits. A week goes by that someone is requesting to continue this losing weight journey again. It's basically not a week goes by. A solar room is opening. So my wife lost about 12 pounds the month we did the solar room. We had over 16 testimonials that came from the 7 days consecutive energy healing using multiple modalities and sending Cepheid frequencies. Many activations will be taking place. We'll be healing certain glands in the body, ensuring that all hormones are being regulated to assist the body in losing weight. We'll be working on any energies that cause you to sabotage yourself by missing out on exercise, not eating correctly, or curbing indulgences that don't serve your body in the short or long term. We will examine genetic programming, you know, adipose imbalances, excess stress hormones, gallbladder and digestive malfunctioning, toxins and pathogens, brain lobes when malfunctioning cause weight gain, and much more. Included in this, as usual, there'll be a guided meditation, Cepheid frequencies sent to the group, conscious integration video, inspired message, and continuous assistance from my wife and I. So we look forward to serving you, seeing you on the inside. So this is, again, starts tomorrow, which is Sunday, July 31st, and will end on August 6th, 2022. Look forward to seeing you there, and have a great day. And I'll put the links below. That way, if you'd like to participate, even if it's Tuesday or Wednesday, again, this is one of the only healing modalities that I use that it has a retroactive effect. And I've seen people come in on Tuesday and Wednesday and still see the same results as if they were there since Sunday. Again, I don't know how that works, but this is from my mentor, and she taught me that that's how it works, and it has. So I'm excited to see you guys there and look forward to the solar room. Take care. Bye-bye.